All right, it's Monday, April 26th, the first day of the West Virginia archery season. And right now it's about 5 after 5 in the morning. I'm going to pick up my one buddy here. And we couldn't have got any worse weather.